Justin Bieber used some technical difficulties to talk about his wife Hailey Bieber's recent health scare. In a video shared on social media from his recent concert in Denver, the singer is seen on stage after the lights went out at the show. He talked to the audience about how life randomly throws you curveballs, adding, "We can't really control much." Bieber then mentioned that many may have heard about his wife suffering a small blood clot last weekend. "But she's okay, she's good, she's strong. But it's been scary, you know," he said. Oxygen, but my body had passed it on its own and I recovered completely within a few hours. The couple got engaged in summer 2018 and privately married at a New York City courthouse months later. In September 2019, they married in a ceremony attended by friends and family at luxury resort Montage Palmetto Bluff in Bluffton, South Carolina.